really sorry.
Say something. You made your bed. Have a nice nap.
Grams, wake up. Grams. Grams. Elena! She's not breathing. She's not breathing. Please, wake up.
Yes, I need an ambulance to Oak Street. It's an emergency, quick.
No, I can fix this.
Good evening, Carol.
You're looking for Tyler? I'd like a little word with him myself.
Klaus, please. Don't hurt him. He's my son. He's all I have.
And you're all he has. There's a beautiful symmetry to that, don't you think?
Seeing the shepherd's feet that flocks, and I will make the bits of verses.
And so, I promise to be with you and love you and to dodge fate with you for the rest of our lives.
Josette? Oh, God. That's a tough act to follow. Here goes. Lark Saltzman, you are.
Joe. What is it? Joe. Oh, my God. Joe. Oh, God, no.
No.
Oh, my God. No.
Joe. I was going to wait till the death do us part bit, but it seemed a little on the nose.
Nothing's happening.
What's wrong?
I don't know. This has never happened before.
Ronnie, what are you doing? Let me pass through.
Why won't you let me pass through?
I don't know. I don't control it.
What?
It's not up to me.
Then who is it up to?
You, Catherine.
I know what I have to do.
When I see them again, my family.
I think you will see whoever you want to see.
That would be nice. Maybe I'll see Trevor, too. I'm not afraid anymore. Race you to the trees.
Well, you'll lose.
I'm older and faster.
Oh, you think? Well, I'm controlling this dream. Maybe I'll cheat.
On the count of three. One. Two.
Enzo? Damon.
Sweetheart, you can't fall.
I'm scared. What man the wheels back on?
This through the end of all these useless dreams of living.
Keep pedaling. You can do it.
Don't let go, Mommy.
I won't. Until you're ready.
Don't let go. I'm not ready.
Dreams of living.
Yes,
yeah.